Hello friends, today we are going to study something about geometry. To study geometry or to work on a geometry, you need so many things. Compass, ruler and so many things you need it. But now I am going to show you an activity for which you do not need anything of that kind. We are going to half the area of this square. This is the square and I want to half the square area of this square. I am not measuring it, but still I can make it. For example, this is the square I am using of a same area and I am just folding it like this. So you can see the area of this triangle is exactly half of the total square. Okay, the another way to half this area of the square is I am just joining this side of the square to this side of the square, so I am getting this kind of shape. The fourth way I am trying, I am bringing all these corners together and I am sure you will convince that this is the area half of the square. And now I will show you some more figures of this and more ways to half the area. For this purpose, first four you have seen. The next is I have just given a cut up to this mark on this side and then I just half this area, then this area and this square, and I got this shape. This is totally different. On the next step, for this square, I gave a cut over here, then I half this area, then this is like this, and I folded this portion like this, and I got a totally new shape of the totally new shape. So can you believe after seeing all these figures that this area is exactly half of the original square? And I'm sure if you try in this way, you can fold and you can make 20 more different shape by this method. I hope you will try it out on your own, your imagination. I hope you will be able to do it. Thank you.